Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Note to self, fucking reload next time. Just die! Okay. What? Oh, there we go. Thank God. I thought I was going to carry on going even though the alarm was destroyed. Oh, what's that? Oh, there it is. So you told you it'd be something like a guitar case or something. Right, well, that counts for the guy that was over here. Fair enough. I need to go back. I'm assuming I need to go... Well, get past that other guy. And, yeah. Maybe this time showing my ID instead of just pulling a gun out like, hi! Special delivery!
Sorry, sir. Have a good night.
I will, thank you. Okay, 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 okay. I can do this, I can do this. Whoa! What? No one even went to the alarm. What the? Oh no. Come on. No one even touched the alarm. Motherfucker. I don't need a sniper rifle. That's a bit overkill in my opinion. There we go, oh, shit, run. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck, 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 get up. Okay. I'm not wasting bullets on that. Fuck, 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 fuck. Where the hell did he come from? There was a medical canteen on the side, wasn't there? No, he apparently took it. Oh, the alarm stopped. Hey! No, I'm just gonna keep my gun out for the meantime. Well, he didn't see that coming, did he? I'm assuming I need to go down here now, then. More pistol rounds, they won't go unused. Or walk to a fucking wall. Fuck, 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 too long. I'm hit. Real ton of fun. Hey! A few hiccups, but I got there a few eventually. Right, now let's see if I actually got 3 gold stars. I really doubt it, but... I did! This one actually got 3 gold stars, and I wasn't even trying to. 5 out of 5 objectives, 80%, maybe that's why I got higher accuracy than I did before. Most of them to the head, William Tell again, can't really complain. Headshots are the best way to take them out. Of course I'll save again. So guys, while it's saving, is there any games you want me to see specifically? Me to play specifically, I mean, any action RPGs? Platformers, RPGs in general. I've got an extensive collection, so you know, feel free to list any game from this area that you want to see. I've got a few requests for Pokemon coming through at the moment, so I'll be giving Pokemon a good playthrough later on today, and I'll be uploading that as well. I've had a few people say they want to see a Final Fantasy game, Final Fantasy 7, 8 or 9. I might even give Final Fantasy Tactics, the original, a run through. A few other classic ones like Blaze and Blade, Alundra, Breath of Fire. So let me know if you fancy seeing a game played through. Leave it in the comments or leave it on my Facebook page, and I'll get back to you with a reply. Don't expect a friendly reception from the Germans in the canyon. By now, they've heard about what you did at the station. So make yourself less of a target and lose the officer's uniform. You'll need to rely on stealth now instead of subterfuge. Subterfuge. A newly acquired Springfield sniper rifle should become your new best friend. Germans have fortified this section of the track into a gauntlet of so I've got to go through a gauntlet of machine guns? Awesome! That's going to be so much fun. So be extremely careful. Fortunately, there's more than one way into these bunkers. The soldiers in the area are a member of the Greta support crew, so they're tired and bored. It's most likely not watching the back door. That's good. Head towards the ominous flashes of the horizon. That's not lightning. That's Greta. Be sure to procure some new weapons like the MP40 submachine gun, and even importantly, some... I'm not even going to pronounce that. Stick grenades, basically. The ones you Americans call potato mashers. Use them to blow up a fuel depot, and we spotted the recon. Also be on lookout for supply camps that probably contain some useful items to liberate. So, a gauntlet of machine guns. That's going to be such fun. Right, I've got my sniper rifle, which will come in handy, which I'll change to in a bit. Right, I thought that might be up there. Did I just kill him with one hit or two? Did I just waste a bullet? But he didn't drop a weapon. Lovely. I don't need that now. I'm guessing this is a secret way into bunker. You think they'd have people watching this? If I was in a war, right, I'm sure like you guys, I'm sure I have one person watching the back entrance and one person watching the front. It just makes common sense, really, doesn't it? Or is that just me? I don't know about you, but I'd rather, you know, have both eyes, or some eyes, on the back door. Okay, whoa. That's why I don't use the machine guns that often, due to the fact that they're so spread out and they just fire in any direction, unlike the actual, you know, the sniper rifle. You actually aim onto it. But nope, nothing there. Oh god, I'll blow my way out. Oh, don't blow myself up. Oh, shit. Right, no one's come in. And down this way we go. Oh, shit. I should have really looked around the corner a bit more carefully. But while we're here, guys, what's your favourite army game like this, like Medal of Honor, Call of Duty? Do you have a favourite one, or are you not really a big fan? I mean, I've never played the new Call of Duties on the PS3 or Medal of Honor games. I just never got into them. I was just more of a classic retro game fan like these. But maybe I'll get into them. Maybe I'll give them a go. But I'm assuming that's the fuel. Yeah, there we go, the fuel containers. Okay. Fuck. Okay, I need to be more careful with these. Let's go back here. I'm not going back to the beginning, I'm just going round the corner. corner where there was a medical pack, I believe, and that could come in handy right now. No. But I was full health. Oh, this game confuses and angers me. Right, Big X. Where's that gonna lead me to? Another... Ooh, what's down here?